çok bittiyse bize de buraya gider.
It's moving because you are reducing the voltage a little bit.
No, but I'm fine.
For right now.
Okay.
We need to reduce. What happens if you put 0.4 instead of 0.1 to a small motor? You are pushing a lot to a small motor. So what happens when you, like, for example, run a lot?
Program mode.
Tracking nothing.
The screwdriver.
Yeah, going. Yeah.
How much was it?
No, a bit more in the other way. The other
How
way.
Much was it supposed to be?
With this one and this one, it's it's changing a little bit because I'm moving my fingers a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
5.08.
Okay.
It's a little bit too high.
So we have to
change it a little bit. So, the point of this machine is that you use maybe for now for base printing, but in the future maybe you. Varios sitios. Que está aquí dentro. This one and this one reach really well. This one is a little bit short, so we need to have like the other
X-axis.
Oh, this is the axis, no?
I'm sorry. X-axis, Y-axis, the X-axis. So this is...
It's
this should be...
Move just like this. We want to move slow. Mm-hmm. 50... 7, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros, and now we have the axis X, Y, Z.
Mm-hmm.
It depends. 0 is how they are now, 1 is reverse them.
You have to screw this.
Wait. Es que antes estaba el agujero este, pero ha cambiado la posición. Oh my god.
Yeah.
it's also wired in the opposite direction.